The pandemic left musicians, entertainers, and countless others without gigs, meaning they had to innovate and with limited income. This Birmingham musician is coming out of her pandemic slump stronger than ever.
It was at a standstill, so I had to really think about how to reinvent myself. I'm known as a ceremony musician, so I do weddings and travel all over.
So many of her scheduled gigs were canceled, seemingly overnight.
Before the pandemic, I was in Vegas maybe 6 months out of the year, and I was doing 15 weddings a day when I was in a 3-day stint over there. It halted.
She also had to take her violin lessons online, but short made the most of her quarantine time.
Teaching online helped me a lot. And then during the pandemic, I had time to do music videos to promote me. And then also I auditioned for the ballparks for the national anthem.
Then she got her first call.
Barons were the first gig. And then last weekend I was at my home team. I'm from Chattanooga, so they called me, and so guess who they were playing? They were playing the Barons.
Are you serious?
And let's just say, she knocked her performances out of the park.
Everybody loved it. Usually national anthems are vocalists, so I'm an instrumentalist, and they really love instrumentalists because it's unique and different.
Boiled down, Short says she's coming out of the pandemic, living out her childhood dreams.
I always remember sitting in the stands, watching the national anthem being performed. I'm like, maybe one day I will be doing this. Never knew my dreams come true.
Play ball.
Short says the ball's really rolling for her now. She's been booking bigger gigs by the week. You can see more of her work and learn how you could book her for your wedding or your next event using the information below. From Regents Field, I'm Landon Wexler, CBS 42. Local coverage you can count on.